Go down. There's elites on the towers and there's elites on the circle.
We're gonna
I think we might be the first ones here. Yeah, just make sure you hit the elite. Good. You grab the ability. Got it. It's AoE, so we can definitely AoE everything up. We'll try to pull things out. I'm gonna hit them with the AoE here. It's not gonna kill them all. I'm gonna take a lot of damage for it, but start meleeing. And in these towers to your left and right, there are elites in them. So you pick the right one, I'll pick the left one. You go over here on my ping. We'll go up those, and then we'll jump off the front.
This is the win. This is the dub.
These guys that are level 5 on us. You hit him.
Oh, I hit him.
That's crazy. Put a slow on him. Get him, baby, get him. Huge. Oh, yes. Good hit, good hit, good hit.
Oh, no. All right, I gotta heal.
Yep, that's fine.
Clean up here?
Yeah, I gotta reset though.
Okay.
Guy on me is weak as fuck, bro. Cancel his heal too.
This is gonna be one of those long drawn out fights that fucks
us,
isn't
it? We're here at this point, so fuck it. Fighting level 4s. They just got level 9 off that too. We might be able to just kill this kid. Huge. We can win this. This is huge.
Ah, oh damn, boy.
Make sure you heal as soon as you can, runs in cooldown.
Yeah, I did not have dropped the Volpira for that. That was a mistake.
Level 8s. and level 10s. That's the whole lobby. Hopefully the level 10s get hit by that. He's running. Or he's chasing. Level 10. I'm not in the zone. Oh no.
Uh-oh.
He sees the bush. Me in the level 9 against the 10s.
Your one opportunity.
No way. That's why I play with this guy on my team. Come on! No! Oh.
Let's go,
oh
baby!
My.
Dance on him.
This guy, man, you got that $50,000 in the bag. Let me tell
you. It's nothing, you know, for me at the end of the day. I could have turned my monitor off there and it would have been no different. Thank you.